Hi, I'm Geoff Lawton. I'm a permaculture teacher, designer and consultant. I'm the managing director of Zaytuna Farm, which hosts the Permaculture Research Institute here in northern New South Wales, Australia. And here we address the problems of the world, the sustainability issues, the food security, water cycles. We demonstrate permaculture as an ethical design science and show people how they can live in a way that benefits the environment with renewable energy, natural biological waste systems, sensible housing, and of course, clean air, clean water, clean food, and all the systems we need to provide for ourselves in a way that will also benefit the environment instead of all the issues we have, all the issues of modern industrial life. We provide solutions and demonstrate how you can understand the design, implementation, and establishment of those solutions on the ground with real action. We're doomed if we don't change our behavior. It looks like we're starting to. It looks like there's at last some concern, and people are starting to pay attention to people who actually have achieved something, and that we can prove. But if we don't change our behavior, yeah, we're doomed. We're absolutely doomed. Life as we know it is going to change, and it's not going to be very nice. It's an incredibly serious situation now. We actually have major collapse happening. There's all kinds of crises, and they're just stacking up one after another. Obviously, there's a climate crisis, and we're going into a flood drought regime. There are finite fuel crisis, there's financial crisis, there's food security crisis, there's a soil erosion crisis and a water crisis, and particularly polluted water and pollution itself. There are so many crises, and the answer to all of these is the way we actually behave and the way we supply our needs. What we have to do is we have to design our way out of this problem. All of these problems, we can design our way out of these problems, because it's about aligning our actions to the natural system so that we become the most beneficial element on Earth rather than the most damaging element. And that we can do, but we have to make that intention, and we have to have a design plan. Permaculture has the design plan we need.